and white pelican.
You never know what you're gonna see when you come down here.
Debbie Montgomery is taking me to one of her favorite spots.
I love the peacefulness down here.
Oh yeah.
The rock-strewn water below the High Rock Lake Dam is a bird watcher's paradise.
Give us a little show. We can handle it today.
While there are always plenty of birds here.
But sometimes you see different birds in this area.
Debbie has come in search of one that is pretty rare for this part of the country, the American white pelican.
They are one of the largest birds in North America. They even larger than the bald eagle. And they typically fly in flocks and they migrate.
It's a long way from the bird's normal range in the central part of the United States. For many years now, they've been showing up, and nobody really knows why. Debbie is just glad they are.
Have to love it. So they like to hunt for minnows and small floating fish, and they tend to want to perch on rocks along streams when they fly inland. And their wings are beautiful with the black tips.
And the best part for her is just being here.
I think people get so busy in life that they take for granted what we have around us that really can be beautiful and serene and help you to just appreciate life in general.
It's easy to see why she loves this spot. The white pelicans are just passing through. They are usually only seen around here until April. When they do leave for the year, she knows they will be back. So will she.
I'll be looking for them and whatever else comes in.
At the High Rock Lake Dam, looking for Roy's folks, Chad Tucker, Fox 8.